Ready to serve!
Nice to have you back!
We need to be careful in these waters, Commander.
I've left places I've called home. You're quiet tonight, Varnavas.
Sorry. Years ago, on a bright night like this one, my old friend Varus and I were sailing to Samos. When we heard our names being sung out in the middle of the darkness, the song was so sweet.
We've got a fight coming! Be ready! Let's move! We're moving now! Go!
As fast as we can!
Speed up!
Yeah! We can probably salvage that!
Let's move it!
You can't go any faster!
Have to do that.
Do what?
Fill the silence.
Oh, I wasn't trying to do that at all. I don't find myself traveling the seas very often.
It can be freeing.
Yes, freeing seems to be an accurate word. Although I've begun to feel a bit sick.
Lean over the side if you need to. Otherwise, you're cleaning it up.
These are dangerous waters, Commander.
Increase speed!
Forever, 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 forever
stomach turning as much as mine is.
You'll get used to it. We'll reach Cerebros before long.
Commander.
I hope leaving Athens was the right thing to do.
Of course it was. You'll be safe this way. Safer than you were, at least. If the cult can't find you, they can't kill you. It's simple. Maybe, but this is your best chance. Head for open water! Full speed! We'll make landfall here!
It's good to see you alive and well, Phidias.
And you, Thiras. As you can see, I didn't get here alone.
Ah, yes. The kind and thoughtful hero you mentioned in your letter.
I'm glad I could get him out alive.
And for that heroism, I found some information on a man named Brisson who's plotting Phidias' early demise. Hopefully you can make something of this clue.
I can.
Please give Pericles my thanks and my farewell. And be careful. I still believe many in Athens are in danger. Thank you again. Don't forget to come see me under less stressful circumstances.
Thank you.
should sail this way to my home. You shall have your confidence. Not sure we are safe here.
We're at maximum speed!
Do you see that volcano?
It's pretty hard to miss.
Some say there is an entrance to the underworld at the bottom.
And what? You enter by diving in it?
That's the spirit! A brave Arcadian I once knew had the same idea.
And what happened to him?
The heat of the flames turned him to ashes before he moved to halfway.
I guess some mysteries are best left unexplored.
Can't go any any faster, Commander!
Increase speed!
We should pick up that salvage!
Keep up the speed! Herodotus, what's that island ahead of us?
That, my friend, is the famous island of Salamis.
The place where Athens defeated the Persians.
It's in this bay that the great Athenian strategos, Themistocles, destroyed the Persian fleet.
I see something!
The great world of annihilation. You don't see many heroes like that anymore.
More oars! Full power!
Increase speed! Stop, Commander!
The sun rises.
There are powerful enemies here, Commander. We should be careful.
More speed! More speed! Faster! Come on. Yeah!
What do you think you're doing?
It's dangerous. Maybe I should come back later. You left a message on the board. What's the matter? And your...
That would be the...
I'll take care.
Bye, the...
I'll come back when... Whoever thought carrying boats across land was a good idea? Ella! Elixir uses ingredients like these. The perfect hunter. Yeah! Thank you. ascolti tutto.
They won't ask any questions. Best keep out of sight.
Come on!
There'll be trouble if I'm spotted here. Yeah!
Nistios, you're back! And not a moment too soon.
I got what you asked for.
Who is this Afxesia?
This is the Mistios who's going to reignite our spark, my love.
Oh, no! We've been through this. I can't satisfy you anymore. You're going to kill me with your lust.
Nonsense. I'm going to make you an elixir that will give you the vigor of a man a fraction of your age.
God save me. I cannot do this anymore.
I don't need any payment. I'm just glad I could help.
You are too kind, Mistios. The gods have truly blessed me by crossing our paths.
You two have fun, but not too much fun.